Income is not digitally savvy. Who wrote that? If you've ever been to our office and you see that even our doors are operated by facial recognition, I think that couldn't be further from the truth. Hi, I'm Chuan Hao, and I'm the Chief Agency Officer at Income. At Income, we believe in the online, offline, online proposition where we can use this to serve our customers to our best ability. In fact, during the recent COVID period, we have demonstrated that ability to do remote client engagement where we can digitally meet our customers and even close the deals online. In fact, this process is so easy to use. We even had a 72-year-old come up to me and tell me how convenient it is, and she's a grandmother and she's using our digital tools. Why Income? Income is a trusted brand that puts people first. Income is also extremely tech-driven and digitally savvy, which is extremely important in the current environment, which is constantly changing. There's also huge protection gaps in Singapore, and we are looking to address those protection gaps, as well as looking to ensure the underserved in Singapore. I would say the most rewarding experience for me would be an appreciative and productive agency force. We've had many, many agents who serve with passion and serve with a strong purpose. In fact, I've seen some who have been serving 40 years in the business, and I ask them, why haven't you retired? And they share with me, if I retire, who would be there to service my customers? And that's what I really find gratifying about this role. Tell us what you do in 10 words or less. I appear in events and look glamorous. Okay, I'm kidding. How do I sum up my 12-hour work days in 10 words? I provide the infrastructure for our consultants and our agents to do their work well, as well as for them to serve their customers to the best ability. I set direction, chart goals, and make sure that the action plans are put into place. How did you end up in insurance? Well, it started with wanting to earn a part-time income when I was still an undergrad some 22 years ago. And my real baptism of fire came when I was trying to sell a policy to a friend and he declined to buy. And I guess at that point, I probably wasn't persistent enough. And I regretted it later because months later, he was diagnosed with cancer. And I wish I could do more to help, but there really was nothing more I could do. So even back then, I began to realize that insurance is a need, it's not a want. How many insurance policies do you have? Are they all with Income? Can I tell you off the record, it's quite a thick stack. What do you do in your free time? I try to spend as much time with my family as possible outside of work. I enjoy sports tremendously as well. I do soccer, basketball, tennis, badminton, anything that gets me moving. And if I have some more free time after that, I like to read a good book. Recommend us a book. Quite a few good ones out there. One of the books that I read recently was called The Tipping Point. One of the key takeaways from the book is how a seemingly small action at that point in time could transform the whole future of what could be. Which football team do you support? That's the easiest question of all. I've been a football fan since young, and in fact, Liverpool has been my team of choice, and they have been through the life stages with me. There you go. Yeah. And Liverpool has a motto, you'll never walk alone, and that really shows how important teamwork is in today's environment to make sure that we all succeed together. Okay. Walk on, walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. Where would you take a new colleague for lunch? Ramen. I love good ramen. My favorite is the ramen at Chijmes that's Michelin starred. What is one quote you live by? If the journey seems tough, it's because you're on the way up. If the journey seems easy, it could be because you're on the way down. So no matter how tough things are, hang in there and you will emerge stronger. In the next 5 years, I'd like to transform the Income agency force as well as to elevate Income's market position and enhance our customer experience.